This is your new frappe combination. This is something that I picked up when I was at the dance conference in Washington a couple weeks ago. So I'm gonna tell you the combination now and then I will show you it. So it starts out, you're starting in fifth, so to the front, three frappes, and then the last frappe you leave out and then you tacate before you bring it back in. And then to the side, you do two frappes, a tacate, and then your third frappe. And then to the back, one frappe, tacate, two more frappes. So the tacate slowly moves up in the line. And then, so you only do that front, back, front, side, back. And then you do doubles en croix. So you go double front, double side, double back, double side. And then you repeat the entire thing, starting from the back. So then you do three frappes to the back and a tacate. Two frappes, tacate, frappe to the side. To the front, frappe, tacate, two frappes. Double back, double side, double front, double back, or double side. And then leave it out to the side. Plie, releve, and then you're gonna balance in a low second. Hopefully that all makes sense. If you need to pause, process, be like, what the fudge nuggets? That's what it is. This was the first ballet class. This actually, I think, was the first dance class that I took at ACDA, which was the dance conference, and I loved it. There's also a sauté combination that I got from one of the other teachers that I will be sharing in a little bit probably, and it's called the laundry list. So prepare yourselves. There's a lot of like brain teaser type things that I got. So starting fifth position, plie releve before my balance. It really doesn't matter. If you don't want to plie releve, you don't have to. But the important thing is that your last frappe to the side, that you're leaving it out in a low second so that you can just balance. I hope you enjoy that and you get that down, because it helps me personally if I am saying it, so then I make sure, okay, three, go, two, go, one, go, so that I'm not bringing my foot in when I'm supposed to be tacateing.